after me last crash. I got Richard gonna test maiden me the extra, see if he can bring it back in one bit better than I did. So we'll see how we go. Might be a bit rich. Yep. Rich. Okay, this time. It was a bit rich, eh?
That's alright for trim.
Is trim alright on it?
No.
I think it's a little bit rich. Not like Tim, but lean. Woo, there's it. There's that sun. Yeah.
I thought you can see where your grass is fucking.
Why?
It's fucking horrible.
Is it?
Do you like it, do you?
Oh. Excellent dressing.
Was it miles out of trim?
It's trying to do something.
Is it playing wrong?
It stopped.
The glider.
Ron's
got long legs, just land down.
Fuck up. You're gonna land it at our feet.
Beautiful. Oh,
landed! I missed the landing. Bugger! The timber. Run up time before it's maiden. Here we go, maiden time. Just run that bastard over that's out there, Richard. Virtually straight down the runway. Here we go. Maiden time. Don't need too much zoom on this plane. How's that trim? It looks good. Any minute now he'll do some stuff.
Just hope he doesn't hit the sound by accident.
Yeah. At least I hope he doesn't hit my arm either. Where's he going?
He's got 1,000 feet today.
Whoa, bloody sun. It puts me out of focus. I can't see it when it goes through the sun.
Are you hanging off it? I can't see anything. Wheels hanging off the bottom. It always pays to bring those petrol planes down after a few minutes and tighten all the screws, eh?
Otherwise, you're going to have to go and look for it.
Watch out there, watch what's going on.
Yeah, it's a strut. Don't put it in reverse or you'll catch it in the prop. Look at that. Magnificent.
Dusty crawl cover.
And we have a...
You've got the log tight.
The wing strut fell off.
Didn't fall off, it's falling off.
Now, yeah. They got those thumb screws. Oh, yeah.
Didn't really sort of feel good.
The same as on those top ones.
Oh, yeah. And it's sort of...
It's not a flying fortress, it's a flying fortune. Flying out gas wheel. Where did the chute come out today? Oh, it even sounds like a real one. A bloody phone camera won't focus. There it is. Bloody mosquitoes, has anyone got any spray? Oh, listen to that. Thank you. Well, he was having trouble with the air and the retracts. We'll see what happens when he comes to the land today.
Engines and a plane, what would that cost you? A couple of grand?
I don't know.
And the rest?
Yeah.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Well, they're not jet engines. You pay $2,000 for a jet engine or $3,000 for a jet engine.
Flying. What do you expect?
Is Praise flying it?
Yeah, I think so.
The guy in the yellow?
No, the red bottom shirt.
Is it? Oh, I thought it was the guy in the yellow.
What, the yellow hat?
Yeah.
No, that's Bruce.
Bruce is still the other yellow.
Oh, you mean?